Hi, chill fellows. My name is Paul Rudner, and we're back at Near Death. And I think that's quite the time we finished this game finally, or maybe not. Maybe we'll have the second episode coming up, but it's near the end, and we need to head to the science facility. And I'm at power, right? No, I'm at the garage. Oh. Actually, that would be easier. Surprisingly, if anything is easier than this game. Shitty balls. Oh, yeah. I can't fucking move at all. What a windy environment. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought that was a chasm or of some sort. Shit. Science, boy. Do you know about science? It's somewhere over here. What the fuck, man? What is this, a labyrinth of science? Scientific labyrinth? What the shit? Okay, that's the science, I guess. Come on. Oh, good. Good. Very good. The best, I would say. Jeez, kerosene. Nice. Oh! And it's just right there. Oh, fuck. I need the bypass wiring kit. I need to craft it because I don't have it. I think that's it. We don't need any more wiring bypass kits anytime soon. Because, yeah, probably. Yeah, I think all the places are repaired. Nice. And the snow is... Yeah, it's getting down. That's good. Actually, what's not very fun... Fuck. Nope. Not going there yet. Toilets. Yeah, the best place to go. In a horror game. I mean, if it would have been a legit classic... Horror, classic ass horror game, but it's not. Yeah, good thing I closed that door, cause yeah, it's so secure now. So vacuum clean. So not windy, such as the best. Okay, move here then. I don't know. The whole building is kind of shitty. Do I need to close it off? Because I've seen a... What? Oh, come on. Okay, I'll make a window patch. I don't have a choice there. I mean, I do have a choice, but... Jesus Christ, that pisses me off, man.
Please work.
Please work, yeah. It already works. It's already better. It's already... Better have something in ya, you know? Oh. Science manifest. So... Objective updated. Travel supplies. Where are they? Expedition kit in the field observation raid glacier processing and storage room. These are all in the science building, so in there. That's outdoor. Yep. By the way, minus 100. That is Not good. That's not good, too. Can I patch this? Oh, I bet. Why do you build your fucking laboratory like this? What idiot builds it like this, huh? It's like it was built in purpose of being, I don't know, destroyed. Oh, fuck. That's bad. Okay, got something. Got one thing. Ooh, boy, yes. Hell yes. Is this a storage room? Looks like a storage room. But it's empty. Okay, where am I? I think I'm somewhere over here. Yeah, probably. Looks like a storage room, alright. And it has electricity, obviously, yeah. And heat, too, I meant. Okay, whatever. I guess it's not the storage room I needed. Come on. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Okay. Okay, God. Need to close off everything. Okay, I'll save just in case I die here, because it seems like this is the most scary building. I mean, the most uncomfortably built and terribly destroyed almost. So, yeah, that would be a nice thing to do. And I'll pre-craft some window patches. I didn't think I'll... maybe I'll need these materials, I don't know. But, what? Whatever. I don't have them anymore. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, there's fucking nothing. Oh, no. There are things. Raid Glacier map. Good. And the last thing is over jumping, yeah. Is it closed? No, it's not. Fuck. Come on. Yeah, boy. Quicker.
Better.
Yeah, good. Nice. Great. Outstanding. Okay, we jump, and we go, and we... Okay, is that a secure building? Come on, be a secure building. Oh, it's a storage locker. What? Okay. Window patches. Always stress them. And we need another wiring kit. Yeah, that's good. I haven't thought that I would need that, but apparently I do. I mean, it's not necessary, but why not? I mean, why not do that? We have a plenty of supplies anyway. So, we can do that. Bulb. Okay. Oh, shit. That's not a storage room? Or is that something that I need? Okay. Can I check it out now? Yeah. No, it's fucking empty. Oh, great. Great. I searched it for nothing. By the way, can I even fucking do this? Yeah, hell yeah, I can. Okay, okay, back off. And this, yeah, hell yeah! You can't stop me! You can't stop me, Wither. Oh, shit. Okay, oh fucking okay. We need to move out fast. Wait a second. Is it a secure one? Yeah, it is. Where the fuck am I? Where am I now? There's nothing. Was I supposed to go from here? Okay, there's like fucking nothing. Except a couple of desks, okay. But they don't help. I mean, nothing. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to go from here. Okay, but I was smarter than this. I am the best at this. Or maybe I cannot overjump this jump and I need to go down. No, I don't. Fuck you, laws of physics. I mean, yeah, laws of physics kinda still work, but... get the idea. Alrighty then. Sample storage. Fudge. Okay. I'm afraid this shoe was fucking cold. Get cold to death. Because I don't have a meter. That pisses me off, but... I don't have a meter, and that pisses me up, and that's fucking, yeah. Cause with the meter, that would've been so better, so much better. I mean, I would know when I am cold, but... Yeah, it's kinda, fuck. It's kinda supposed to be realistic, you know? Cause in real life, you don't have a meter. You don't have... a meter that you're cold. But, you know, in real life, you can feel, at least feel that you're cold. I can't feel the game. Fucking Jesus, all the doors open, man. Okay, I think I have everything, so my goal now is to return to the garage. Oh, Jesus Christ, again. It's fucking everything. The garage is my everything. The any way I can go in this game, the garage. And also, can you see like how convenient the wind blows? I mean, I'm always going the opposite direction. Always. Never the case when it's easy to go. Is it seriously even? Even the wind tries to kill me that much. It's like even the wind doesn't like me. Yeah, I know. Thank God. Tells me these tutorial shits, but I know. I don't wanna. To build these poles or whatever. Wait, light pole? Wait, why are you cold? Is it? It's fucking open, isn't it? Fucking cock. Eddie is shitting me. It's still cold. Oh, that was a close one, I guess. Okay, let's fucking do this shit. Crafty wind! You won't blow me away! Don't you fucking dare! Garage, yeah, cool. What the fudge is wrong with that fucking wind? Why does that always blows the opposite way? I mean, seriously. Fucking Jesus Christ, man. It's like, intendedly. And I know that is intendedly, because, you know, it's a game. Every obstacle is intended in this. But... come on, man. If your game is supposed to be kinda semi-realistic, it's not the way how you should work. Okay? It's not the way how things work. Am I fucking that cold already? Can you at least move there? Okay, fuck this box. I need a fill storage. Otherwise, I will die! Jesus, man.
Better.
Yeah, better. I mean, cool, yeah. Cold environments. Wait, what? Where's the garage? I guess that way. Oh, how convenient. It's already there. I don't need to do anything. Jesus Christ. What else do I need? I hope I don't fucking need any more shit. I'll probably need something from the radar building, but I hope not. But obviously I do. Because there is more place right there. Okay, objective completed. Demanded to answer. Got the equipment. How do you know, by the way? I'm fucking cold and hungry and so tired. Yeah. Feel for you. What the fuck? You're doing good. Come on! What the fuck else do I need? Obviously. Fucking, I called that shit. Is this the final shit I need? And the bad news? Cool. Oh, now he means that I need to go from one part of the station to another with the rope road. Walking on the rope road. Yeah, I know, but I've already done that and I've already borrowed this shit back, so I don't fucking care. But whatever. I'm gonna do that in the next episode. I said that almost the end. So we'll see how it ends and we'll see the ending together. Thank you very much for watching this video and I will be waiting for you in the next one. See ya!